Ever wondered if the future of healthcare could fit in the palm of your hand? Imagine a world where your health is proactively managed, personalized, and seamlessly integrated into your daily life. We're not just talking about fitness trackers, we're talking about a revolution in how we understand and interact with our own bodies. From AI-powered diagnostics to personalized gene therapies, the innovations slated for 2025 are set to transform healthcare as we know it. Stick around because we're about to dive deep into the exciting world of Future Health Tech 2025. AI-powered diagnostics and personalized medicine. Imagine a world where diseases are detected long before symptoms appear, where treatments are tailored specifically to your genetic makeup, and where artificial intelligence helps doctors make faster, more accurate decisions. This isn't science fiction, it's the reality that AI-powered diagnostics and personalized medicine are bringing to life. For decades, healthcare has relied on traditional methods of diagnosis, physical examinations, lab tests, and medical imaging interpreted by human experts. While these methods have saved countless lives, they are not without limitations. Doctors are often faced with an overwhelming amount of data, and human interpretation, while invaluable, can sometimes miss critical details. But now artificial intelligence is stepping in to enhance and revolutionize the entire process. AI-driven diagnostics leverage advanced machine learning algorithms trained on vast data sets, millions of medical images, genetic records, and patient histories. These intelligent systems can analyze complex patterns, detect anomalies, and flag potential health concerns with astonishing speed and precision. For example, AI can scan medical images such as X-rays, MRIs, and CT scans to detect tumors, fractures, or internal anomalies far earlier than the human eye can. This early detection significantly increases the chances of successful treatment, ultimately saving lives. But AI doesn't stop at identifying diseases, it also helps personalize treatment plans. In traditional medicine, treatments are often generalized following standardized protocols. However, not all patients respond to the same treatments in the same way. This is where AI-powered personalized medicine changes the game. By analyzing a patient's genetic code, lifestyle habits, medical history, and even environmental factors, AI can predict how an individual will respond to different treatments. This allows doctors to prescribe the most effective medications with the fewest side effects, reducing the trial and error approach that has long been a part of healthcare. For cancer patients, AI-assisted precision medicine can help determine which therapies will be most effective based on their specific genetic mutations, leading to better survival rates and improved quality of life. Beyond treatment, AI is also playing a crucial role in drug discovery and development. Traditional drug development can take years and cost billions of dollars, but AI-powered research is accelerating the process. By analyzing vast amounts of biomedical data, AI can identify potential drug candidates, predict their effectiveness, and even simulate clinical trials, bringing life-saving treatments to patients faster than ever before. Additionally, wearable technology and AI-powered health monitoring devices are bringing personalized healthcare into people's daily lives. Smartwatches, biosensors, and AI-driven apps can continuously track vital signs, detect irregularities, and even predict potential health risks. Imagine an AI assistant that monitors your heart rate, sleep patterns, and physical activity, alerting you to early signs of heart disease or diabetes before they become serious conditions. Of course, as with any technological advancement, AI in healthcare comes with its own set of challenges. Ethical concerns, data privacy, and the need for human oversight remain crucial considerations. While AI can analyze data and provide recommendations, it cannot replace the empathy, judgment, and experience of medical professionals. Instead, the goal is to create a powerful collaboration where AI enhances human expertise rather than replaces it. The future of medicine is being rewritten before our eyes. A future where diseases are detected before they can cause harm. A future where treatments are tailored to the unique needs of every patient. A future where artificial intelligence and human expertise work together to create a healthier world. AI-powered diagnostics and personalized medicine are not just transforming healthcare, they are saving lives. The question is not whether we should embrace this revolution, but how quickly we can integrate it into everyday medical practice. Because when it comes to saving lives, every second counts. Wearable health tech and remote monitoring. What if your body could talk to you constantly, silently, and in real time? What if your watch could warn you of a heart problem before you even felt a symptom? What if your doctor could monitor your health without you ever setting foot in a hospital? This is no longer a futuristic dream. Wearable health technology and remote monitoring are transforming the way we track, understand, and manage our health. These innovations are shifting healthcare from reactive to proactive, allowing individuals to take control of their well-being like never before. Today, smartwatches, fitness trackers, biosensors, and even smart clothing are embedded with powerful medical-grade sensors. They track vital signs, analyze patterns, and detect potential health risks in real time. Heart rate, blood oxygen levels, sleep cycles, stress responses, every heartbeat, every breath, and every movement can now be measured, analyzed, and optimized. For millions of people, this technology is already making a difference. Continuous glucose monitors help diabetics maintain stable blood sugar levels without the need for constant finger pricks. Smart ECG-equipped watches detect irregular heart rhythms, warning users of potential heart conditions before they become life-threatening. Even stress and fatigue levels can be monitored, helping people recognize and manage burnout before it affects their health. But wearable tech is just the beginning. Remote health monitoring is taking patient care to a whole new level. By connecting wearables to cloud-based medical platforms, doctors can track patient health from anywhere in the world. Chronic disease management, post-surgical recovery, and elderly care are all being revolutionized by real-time data sharing and AI-driven analysis. Imagine a doctor being alerted instantly if a patient's oxygen levels drop dangerously low, or an AI system predicting a potential stroke days before it happens based on subtle changes in blood pressure and heart rate. These advancements are not just improving healthcare, they are saving lives. Beyond individual benefits, this technology is shaping the future of medicine on a global scale. Researchers are gaining access to vast amounts of real-world health data, allowing them to detect disease trends, refine treatments, and accelerate medical breakthroughs. The more data we collect, the smarter healthcare becomes. However, with great power comes great responsibility. Privacy, security, and ethical considerations must be addressed to ensure that personal health data remains protected. And while AI and wearables provide incredible insights, they must always work in partnership with human expertise, enhancing, not replacing, the role of medical professionals. We are entering a new era of healthcare, one where technology doesn't just respond to illness, but helps prevent it. A world where patients are more informed, doctors are more connected, and medicine is more personalized than ever before. Virtual reality and augmented reality in healthcare. Now let's explore the transformative potential of virtual reality, VR, and augmented reality, AR, in healthcare. VR and AR are no longer just for gaming, they're becoming powerful tools for therapy, training, and patient education. Imagine using VR to manage chronic pain, providing immersive experiences that distract the brain from pain signals, or AR applications that allow surgeons to visualize patient anatomy in 3D, enhancing precision and reducing errors during surgery. VR is also making mental health treatments more accessible, offering immersive therapy sessions for conditions like PTSD and anxiety. Nanotechnology and bioprinting. Let's delve into the cutting edge of health technology trends with nanotechnology and bioprinting. Nanobots, tiny robots that can navigate the bloodstream, are being developed to deliver targeted drug therapies and even perform minimally invasive surgeries. Bioprinting, the process of creating living tissues and organs using 3D printing technology, is also poised to revolutionize transplantation. By 2025, we may see the first functional bioprinted organs, offering hope for patients awaiting transplants. These technologies are pushing the boundaries of what's possible in regenerative medicine. Digital therapeutics and mental wellness tech. Finally, let's explore the rapidly expanding field of digital therapeutics and mental wellness technology. By 2025, we'll see a surge in FDA-approved digital therapies for a range of conditions, from anxiety and depression to chronic pain and addiction. Imagine apps that provide personalized cognitive behavioral therapy or virtual reality programs that help manage PTSD symptoms. We'll also see advancements in biofeedback devices and AI-powered mental wellness platforms, offering real-time stress management and personalized mindfulness exercises. These technologies will make mental health care more accessible, affordable, and personalized, breaking down barriers to treatment and promoting overall well-being. So there you have it, a glimpse into the exciting future of health tech in 2025. From AI-powered diagnostics to bioprinted organs and digital therapeutics, these innovations are set to transform healthcare, making it more personalized, accessible, and effective. Now I want to hear from you. Which of these future health tech 2025 innovations are you most excited about? Are you eager to try a wearable that monitors your stress levels? Or are you fascinated by the potential of AI-powered diagnostics or digital therapeutics? Let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell for more insights into the future of technology. Thank you for joining me on this journey into the future of health tech. Stay curious, stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next video.